Had a street route all planned out. But they'll be looking for us now. What do you suggest?
I'll think of something. Come on. I'll give you a boost up. There you go. Thank you. Follow me. There, that wasn't so bad.
Now what?
Patience.
Up here.
Really?
Really.
Careful on this one.
You sure this is safe?
No.
Come on. This way.
You realize we're moving away from Asov's den?
Yeah, we're taking the long way.
Now I see why you're always late.
Receive Cobra 1.
Get to the pink room. We have activity. Over.
Good work. Well,
where to now?
Up. Okay. Sit tight. Well, she certainly lives up to her reputation. Sorry about that.
How about we avoid crates from now on?
Okay, good deal.
Up ahead. Shit.
I saw you cut something.
There's some cheap office supplies if you want them.
You're always this talkative on the job.
Yeah.
Watch it. Above you.
One less problem.
It's just above us. See?
That wasn't so bad. It wasn't. This will just take a moment. There's one. Oh, that works.
Let's find that disc.
Thank you very much. Watch our backs, yeah?
Yeah. Crossed. It's like walking through an antique shop.
He's been a busy boy.
How much do you think it's all worth?
Enough to keep his little insurrection going for quite some time. I'll just borrow this.
Fraser.
Mm-hmm.
Come here.
That looks promising.
It's locked.
Not for long.
What was that map?
Western Ghats, Wesselar territory.
Shit.
No, it's all right. Nothing we didn't already know.
Time to go.
Nadine Ross. What a pleasant surprise. Careful, brothers. This tiger's got claws.
A soft.
Oh, all these years. And you haven't aged a day.
You're too kind.
Are you looking for work? I hear that Shoreline's under new management.
Temporary setback. Nothing I can't handle.
Of course, of course. Pity though. My men and I could use someone of your caliber. Why are you here? I mean, this isn't your area of expertise.
It is a nice collection, I must say. Chloe Fraser, collector of antiquities.
A thief? You're working for a thief.
Sir, we have a situation.
Be right there. The disc.
Oh, right. About that. At first, I mistook you for just an average rebel.
Oh.
But you have managed to find the Hoysala Empire. That's not bad. Their greatest treasure. The Task of Ganesh. Now that's not an easy find.
What are you doing?
Three Persian invasions, three separate wars, and all these years later, no one has found it.
We're close.
You're lost. And the only chance you have of even narrowing down its location is to find someone who can help you crack this artifact.
Someone with an extensive knowledge of Hoysala society.
Exactly. Mm.
An expert in their culture and history.
My rates are reasonable.
A parasite who exploits our struggle in order to fatten her pockets.
So that's a no. Felt like a no.
You've got balls. I like that. But I don't need any more so-called experts. Shoot them. Throw their bodies in the river.
No need. We'll throw ourselves out.
Oh, after them!
Hold me! Through the window! Come on! We need to get across the river!
There they are! Take them out!
Okay.
Come on, shoot them!
Quick! What the hell was that back there?
Messy but effective.
You were going to sell me out, weren't you?
It's called improvisation. God, who's being unprofessional now?
What the hell is that supposed to mean?
It means you let Asav get the jump on us. I'm starting to wonder whether you're worth the 50%.
I knew it. You were going to give me up. Gizalibit can't change her spots.
You know nothing about me.
Fair warning. Last person who betrayed me wound up dead. There's your river.
Yeah? And your guy better be there.
Shit! Yeah, well, time to go! Come on! Right behind you!
Just below! Right down the lights!